Welcome to N Universe 22. Today the topic of discussion is surface condenser. A surface condenser has a great advantage over the jet condenser. In surface condenser, condensate does not mix up with the cooling water. As a result of this, whole condensate can be reused in the boiler. And this type of condenser is essential in the ship, which can carry only a limited quantity of fresh water for the boilers. And it is also widely used in land installation, where inferior water is available or the better quality of water for feed is to be used economically. Now the main parts of surface condenser. This is horizontal cast iron cylindrical vessel that is packed with water tubes and tube plates, and water is flowing through these tubes. This is the exhaust steam inlet. These are the baffles are provided, and the end of condenser are cut off by vertical perforated type plates into which water tubes are fixed, as we can see here. And this is done in such a manner that leakage of water into the center condensing space is prevented. So this is the entry of water, that is the cooling water inlet. The water tubes pass horizontally through the main condensing space for the steam. So this is the movement of the water throughout the tubes, and this is outlet of water. And the steam enters at the top, as we can see, exhaust steam inlet, and is forced to flow downwards over the tubes due to the suction of extraction pump at the bottom. The cooling water, this is the condensate. The cooling water flows in one direction through the lower half of the tubes and returns the opposite direction through the upper half. So this is the whole working of the surface condenser, how the water enters the tubes and how it is goes out, and from steam is that is coming from top, and air is discharged at the bottom, and condensate which is reused in the boiler, that is coming out at the bottom of the surface condenser. So today we have learnt about surface condenser, the main parts of surface condenser and the working of surface condenser. In our next video we will discuss about types of surface condenser like downflow surface condenser, central flow surface condenser, regenerative surface condenser. Subscribe to get more video on mechanical engineering topics and Universe 22. You may like its Facebook page also. If you like this video, share among your friends and students. You can ask your query by commenting. Give your suggestions if required. Thank you. Have a nice day.